So, Charlie, how can I make you happy?
What are my choices?
Well, you paid for the full girlfriend experience, so anything you want.
Anything I want? Mm-hmm. I like that. Okay. Read this magazine. While I watch SportsCenter. I want the girlfriend experience, and that's what my girlfriend used to do.
Okay.
And every once in a while, look at me and sigh while rolling your eyes.
Man. Can't believe this is only our second date.
I know. I feel like I've known you all my life.
Mm, me too. I'm assuming you mean that as a good thing.
Absolutely. Oh, you're such an unexpected surprise in my life, Alan. Mm,
thank you. Mm. Once again, I'm assuming that's good.
It's great.
All right, well, we've circled back around to hockey scores, so time for sex.
Okay, and what kind of sex does Charlie want?
Oh, hard to pick. It's kind of like Baskin-Robbins. You know, if they charged $1,000 a scoop.
And sprinkles are way extra.
Well, I guess if I have to choose, my favorite kind of sex is makeup sex.
You're kidding.
Oh, it's great. Here's how we do it. I will do or say something that will really irritate you.
I can imagine that happening.
Mom!
Damn it! Eldridge! Why aren't you with your dad?
Because he's a giant douche.
Don't talk about your father that way!
He's actually a colossal douche.
Should I go?
No, it's fine.
And then we'll have an argument, which will escalate into a fight. You'll sulk, I'll pout. Then after a couple of minutes, we'll look at each other and realize we're being silly and how lucky we are to have each other. Then I will take you in my arms and we'll hump our brains out.
Fine, how do we start? So,
where were we?
Are you sure you don't want to spend some time with your son?
I just did.
Fair enough.
Can you tell I got my boobs done?
Oh, no, they feel very natural.
Oh, good. That kid absolutely ruined the first set.
Same thing happened to my ex-wife. By the time Jake got through with them, they looked like a couple of wind socks on a quiet day.
Take this and pretend like you're working.
Oh, sweetie, I don't have to pretend.
What'd you feel about slapping some greasy skin cream all over your face?
Where are you going with this?
I'm just talking skin cream. What do you think, I'm some kind of freak? Okay, but I'm not that kind of freak.
Eldridge, turn down the freaking music!
Yeah, well, I don't want to hear you have sex.
Then put on your headphones! That's why I bought them for you!
That's better. Come here.
Are you free tomorrow?
I'm never free, but I'm available.
Well, great. How about you drag me to some boring museum so I can miss the Laker game?
It's your money. Is it okay if I go take a shower?
Sure. Okay. I'll be up in a bit. Still cheaper than getting married. Baby, you're my medicine, Baby, you're my medicine, Baby, you're my medicine, Baby, you're my medicine, Baby, you're my medicine. Baby, you're my medicine.
Baby, you're my medicine.